Hi everyone, this is Katrina. I am making this video to let you know about a crowdfunding campaign that I'm doing for two of my books. So I'm going to be re-releasing LMS Success and the LMS Selection Checklist, and I would like your help to do that. So if you're not familiar with these books, I'll tell you a little bit about them. They are available from Barnes & Noble, Books A Million. A lot of the conference bookstores tend to carry these books because they hit on a very important subject. They touch on a lot of areas of learning management system administration. So this one, for example, goes over how to select, some tips for implementation, e-learning content, troubleshooting, and some ways to get the most out of your LMS. And then the LMS selection checklist is perfect for somebody who's selecting an LMS and they're trying to think through all of the different features they might need in their LMS and all of the different factors that go into selecting one. So what I want to do with these guys is re-release them with some new information. They've been out for a little while. So one of the reasons I want to re-release these books myself rather than going the traditional publishing route is because of being able to maintain control of my own content. I had a major learning and development publisher approach me about buying these books, and if I have them republish them, they are actually going to take my content from me, and I'd rather maintain the control of it. I also want to make sure that my books are always affordable, and a lot of times if you go through a major publishing house, they will sell the books for you, absolutely, but they'll sell them for double the price, and you can actually check this out on Amazon. That tends to be the case. So I'm coming to you to ask for you to contribute to this crowdfunding campaign so that we can not just re-release these books with new information, but also release these books in both a paper and an electronic format. So they're going to be very fun, informative, easy to read, and no real technical knowledge is required. That's kind of the magic of these two books, or at least that's how I feel. You can just pick them up as a beginner and they'll give you everything that you need to know. So if you're interested in contributing, I would love that. Check out the link in the description below and don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Thank you.